हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल द स्टूडेंट एंड एस्पिरेंट ऑफ पूर्वस्थली टू गवर्नमेंट आईटीआई। मायसेल्फ अरिंदम सामंत, इंस्ट्रक्टर ऑफ पूर्वस्थली टू गवर्नमेंट आईटीआई इन इलेक्ट्रिशियन डिपार्टमेंट। इट इज द ई लर्निंग प्रोसीड्योर, मीन्स एडवांस प्रोसीड्योर ऑफ एडुकेशन सिस्टम इन दिस सिचुएशन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। ओके, टुडे वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट sensitivity of moving coil galvanometer. Sensitivity of moving coil galvanometer means a moving coil galvanometer is said to be sensitivity. Here, large change in deflection or small change of current. Large change in deflection in small change of current. Suppose, here, at initial condition, the I amount of current flowing through the circuit. Okay. But, at the initial condition, I amount of current flowing through the circuit. But, sometime delay, the current changes I to DI. The final value of current I plus DI amount of current at that time, there suppose when the I amount current flowing through the galvanometer, okay, the deflection will be alpha. When the current changes from I to DI, then the deflection also be changes d alpha. At the final condition, the current flowing through the circuit is I plus DI. And then the deflection of the coil is alpha plus d alpha finally. Okay. So, the deflection of the moving coil galvanometer changes amount of d alpha when current through it changes by amount of di. Okay. When the deflection changes d alpha, at that time the current changes I to di. Di amount of current changes. So, the final value of current is I plus DI and the deflection is alpha plus D alpha. Okay. So, the ratio of D alpha by DI, it is called the sensitivity. D alpha by DI, it is called sensitivity of the moving coil galvanometer. There are four type of sensitivity. Okay. Number one, current sensitivity. Okay. The current sensitivity of a galvanometer is defined as the deflection produced by the galvanometer per unit current flowing through the circuit. Current sensitivity means the current sensitivity of a galvanometer is defined the deflection produced in the galvanometer per unit current flowing through this circuit. So the current sensitivity is equal to current sensitivity is equal to alpha by I is equal to NBA by C, NBA by C. Here N is equal to number of turns of the coil, B equal to N suman number of turns, B suman magnetic induction, B suman magnetic induction, okay, A suman area of coil, okay, alpha suman deflection of the coil, okay. So the same procedure in current sensitivity, voltage sensitivity, power sensitivity also same, okay. Voltage sensitivity ratio same, okay. Voltage sensitivity, suppose voltage sensitivity SV is equal to alpha by V is equal to VV is equal to Ohm's law, define V is equal to IR, okay. So V alpha means S1 by R, okay. So NBA by RC, okay, S1 means alpha by I in current sensitivity SI is equal to alpha by I. Here alpha, S1 is equal to alpha by I means NBA by C. Okay. Thank you.